the best big man in the Northwest right now. I give that man a lot of credit. I have yet to step in the ring with him, though. Like I said, he might be the best big man in the Northwest. Exile has it all. He has the speed, the size, and the power to be probably one of the best champions in the NWWA. Unfortunately, it won't come at my cost. When he's in the ring, he is like a machine. Freak is a little freak. Ladies and gentlemen, the name says it all when it comes to this man. That's right. I don't think Exile was too impressed by the freak. Standing there with that stone cold stare on his face. He never really takes his eye off his opponent. I think if the freak is trying to get to Princess Lilith, I don't think he's going to get to her. No time soon. With Exile in there.
Exile's already going to let nothing happen to Princess.
In the ring at this time, being led by his two beautiful escorts, Scarlet and Princess Lilith, weighing in at 285 pounds, hailing from Felony Black, Exile!
You definitely know who the crowd favorite is in this match.
In the ring right now, weighing in at 269 pounds, hailing from the stage of Darcelles, the
Queen of Darcelles. There is no... Wait, well, I've never been to Darcelles. How about you?
Never.
And it is also a 30-minute time limit.
If something like that came out of Darcelles, I don't think I want to go in there.
No.
This match is on the way, ladies and gentlemen. What is the freak is already outside of the ring.
I think he's confused.
I think the freak knows he might have bought off a little bit more than he can chew this time.
Or maybe this is his pre-match ritual. Maybe he's getting psyched out.
I don't know. Whatever it is, he better figure it out quick.
Oh, he got a picture of his girlfriend.
You never know what the freak is going to do when he's in there. That's the hardest thing about getting in there with him.
Nobody wants to. The referee said, no, not tonight.
No, I've been watching tapes of the freak, and I can't figure him out. I can't figure his style out. It's like he doesn't even know what he's going to do.
But maybe that's a good thing for him, you know, because he keeps his opponent off guard.
Well, that show didn't work.
No.
He's getting the freak stumped out of him right now. That's what he's getting. Oh. Powerful quick snap suplex by Exile.
You know,
that's what I mean. He's a big man. He moves quick. He has the power.
I think, you know, you would have to maybe consider him like a modern-day total package.
Modern-day monster.
Just incredible size, strength, and agility.
Big right. Big, powerful right hand.
That'll knock you in the middle of next month. freak might enjoy it, though, with some of those noises he's making.
I don't know. He damn sure didn't enjoy that. I can tell you that for right now. I know I wouldn't have. He might would have threw me home with a move like that.
Yeah, T-bone suplex.
The freak looked like he's in no mood to get in here.
Messing around with the cage.
Move it down.
Well, the Exile just helps him out.
Yeah, Exile, I don't think Exile really cares about the cage falling down early or not.
Makes no difference to him.
He doesn't care if it's a cage match or whatever. He came to fight, and that's what he's doing. Big forearm smash there.
Freaking though, I think he's kind of liking this.
Oh, a giant DDT.
Freak kicks out, though.
I might would have stayed down and saved myself to fight another day. X out is just way too big.
Freak likes big guys on top of him.
I don't know about that. I wouldn't have no clue with that. He's biting him.
Gonna have a little taste.
And he got the big man off his feet. Where is he going? I don't think he knows what he's doing.
I don't have a clue.
That's it. Like I say, he might be one of the best big men in the Pacific Northwest. If not the best big man.
Yeah, he's still wailing on him. Oh, Exile knocks Princess Little to the ground. Exile has lost it.
I don't know what's going on. This is getting a little out of control here.
We got a fight going on with the girls.
What is going on here?
I don't know. The girls are kind of torn here between what's going on.
Exile is looking like what